Bamboo is a very useful plant for human being as well as for animals. By using bamboo plant, one can make house furniture, food packing devices, toys, musical instruments, and many more applications are there. Bamboo processing involves firstly cross-cutting of bamboo, slicing it, and making small sticks of slicing. This machine can split bamboo along the length, which gives number of slices. The concept of machine is shown here. Whole assembly is mounted on frame. Frame is bolted with ground floor. A lead screw is placed in horizontal direction. Both end of lead screw are fixed with frame by using bearing and bearing block. Cutter is cutting element which has number of cutting edges, that is cutting blades, mounted radially along the circular disc. The disc has some opening passage for guiding bamboo. Another important part here is bamboo pushing mechanism. It involves backlash free lead screw nut, pushing plate, L angle and side pulleys with railing. Lead screw nut is engaged with lead screw shaft. Plate is attached with flange which is on lead screw nut using nut and bolts. For further extra support on both sides, pulleys with guided horizontal railing which parallel to lead screw are attached. Lead screw rotation speed can be controlled by using single stage gearbox speed reduction. Motor is power source and which drives the lead screw. Working is quite easy. As motor started, it rotates gears and lead screw. As soon as lead screw rotates, nut starts moving forward direction along the lead screw, that is horizontal direction. Bamboo should place in between cutting blade and push plate by worker or operator. As nut moves forward, it pushes bamboo towards the cutter and bamboo gets splitted in several slices. To reverse the machine at home position, we can reverse the motor direction by using some type of circuit and switching arrangement. Thank you.